Hi there, my name's Peter Mackay, Digital Innovation Operations Manager for City Power and Power Corp. Our mission in the Digital Innovation Group is to investigate the use of technologies to make our network more reliable, safe and affordable for our customers. Every now and then, we come across a technology stack that allows us to accomplish all three. For many years, we've been investigating the use of drone technology to take photos of our assets in order to provide inspectors with a better view of the pole and pole top assets. Until recently, drone technology was not cost-effective enough to supplement our traditional inspection practices, but that has changed. This year, we have launched a program called Remote Asset Inspection. Using high-resolution aerial photos of our poles and pole-top assets captured by drones, our inspectors will visually inspect the poles remotely from their office or home using a custom-built inspection application. Using this method to supplement more traditional inspection practices has a number of advantages. First, the inspections can be conducted four times as quickly. Secondly, we typically find 15% more defects are identified. And lastly, photo records of all these poles and defects are used to improve our underlying asset records. Because of advancements in drone technology, the drones we'll be using are small and lightweight, but contain highly advanced features, typically found only in their more advanced cousins. Obstacle detection, collision avoidance, increased battery life, and ultra-high resolution cameras are among these features. Weighing less than 900 grams, these drones are far safer to use around our assets and the general public. And of course, our drone operators are fully qualified remote pilots who are registered with our National Civil Aviation Safety Authority. In addition, we put them through a rigorous training program to ensure they're flying safely around our assets.